Hi, Shari Pommettier, Coach Shari. You know, I've been thinking lately about people who are getting ready for the new year and starting to research what diet they're going to start, knowing that this is the time of year with lots of holiday parties and family gatherings and all kind of indulgences from a food perspective, and typically followed by the January start of the diet. So you might be talking to coworkers, friends, relatives, whomever influences you to ask, well, what's your diet? And I'm here to say, as a nutritional coach, and maybe your nutritional coach, ditch the diet. Why? Because diet is one of those four-letter words that shouldn't be in our vocabulary, because it means a beginning and an end. You begin the diet, you lose the weight, it's over. And then slowly but surely, you go back to your typical eating habits, you gain weight, likely more than where you started, and then you diet again. If you ditch the diet and slowly but surely work yourself into healthy eating every single day, you will never have to diet again. If you want to treat yourself, you can plan it, but your body will likely not want it anyway, and you'll recover faster. But the roller coaster effect of diet and not diet is really not healthy for your body, and you will start to feel it over enough years, let's just say. So if you want to ditch the diet and start to create new habits for a new healthy lifestyle, which keep you in the same size clothing. And really, once you get the hang of it, you don't ever think about what you're eating because you're only eating good foods. I would suggest, give me a call. Go onto my website. Let's talk about working with you toward ditching the diet and having a healthy lifestyle. Bye for now.